I think they're mad that I'm not thinner.
You think?
I think they're mad I'm not prettier and that I still feel like I have a right to speak.
Really?
And I think that they don't want any woman to speak.
Mm.
I mean, what woman has ever opened her mouth and not
been criticized?
Been like torn to shreds.
Do you ever look at Kim Kardashian in moments like that and think like she has to deal with so much?
Yeah.
Like, even when I deal with the smallest thing, I'm like, I think of Kim.